holding on to what we've lost and the things